Nice. And of course, it's my these aren't new shoes.
Why do they look so shiny?
Shiny? Rusty as hell, Doc.
Oh, well, pretty new to me.
Alright. Depends.
I would do it.
If you want to know my candid answer, this is what I would do. I would take the there now, blast it off. I'd take the metal, because it's casting, it's not forged. If it was a forged gun, I'd have it pleasure. But since it's casting, look at the perfection of the metal. If there's a lot, that's going to show up if you so if there's a lot, Terracotta. If there are none, or it looks really clean, I'd probably play it.
Good
advice. Yeah. That way you know what you're working with, what the materials look like underneath. Either way, you're gonna have to JoJo clean it up.